Ah, ito reception. Okay, thank you. So guys, check muna natin. Hello, kuya. Good morning. Ito yung reception nila, guys. Andito pala sa third floor. And may courtyard pala sila rin. Ganda na kanilang ceiling dito, oh. Ew, ganda. And the elevators nila, guys. Mga staff dito sa hotel ng Lanson, right? Oh, Lanson Place. Ayan sila yung mga beauties. And handsome nating mga staff.
Bali, ma'am, ang available natin na room is a one-bedroom premier residence po. Okay. One-bedroom panorama po. Okay. Bali, residence side po yung papakita.
Ah, sige, sige, sige. Okay, thank you.
Hello.
Hello, Dove.
Hello.
Kailan ito nag-open?
Bali, nag-launch tayo ng last April lang this year. Then, pero we did a soft opening last year, October.
Ah, okay. And then the restaurant is for kailan lang daw yata nag-open sila?
Yes, ma'am.
Yung Sayan.
Residence side natin, right now, it's exclusive to online booking, ma'am. Minimum of 2 nights po.
Minimum of 2 nights?
Yes, ma'am. This is your residence kasi, ma'am. On the other side naman po, which is the hotel room naman, yun po yung may mga daily rates.
Daily rates, okay. So yung room na pupunta natin is for 2 days, tama?
Yes, ma'am.
Ang ganda ng elevator na dito.
So, ang bilis yung elevator.
Oh, ang bilis na elevator nyo na dito, guys.
Alin mo na kung makapita sa inyo is one bedroom to bring your residence natin, ma'am. Sa corner unit po siya. Balikin na ano po siya ng isang kwarto, pero ito po is corner unit.
Okay. Corner unit,
one bedroom premier suite.
Oh, okay. So guys, ito yung one bedroom premier nila, suite.
Yes, ma'am. Ang kaibahan po niya sa hotel, yung hotel natin wala pong kitchenette. Yung one bedroom natin na premier na residence, ito sa kitchenette po. Then meron na rin tayong laundry.
May laundry na rin.
Then may 7 cubic feet na rin tayo na
rep. Okay.
Sa hotel kasi, ma'am, yung maliliit lang na rep yung nakasa.
Correct ka dyan, sir.
Then ito sa partial bay view po ng bay natin, ma'am.
Oh, so bay view pala siya, guys.
Partial bay view.
Partial bay view. Yes. Ang inyo.
Yung isang papakita ko sa inyo, ma'am, which is the one bedroom panorama, ito sa pool bay view naman, ma'am.
Ah, okay, sa pool.
Yes.
Bedroom niya, guys.
Yes.
Isang king bed. Tama, sir, no?
Yes, ma'am. Then, so, one king size bed. Tsaka malaking space lang yung natin na tanong pagkaharap.
One king bed here sa bedroom niya and a big screen ng TV. And punta tayo sa bathroom nila. Ito yung cabinet nila, guys. Ah, ganun pala yun.
Ay,
sorry, sir.
Sa
kabilang. May iron din siya, guys. Dito naman daw yung safety. Kakaiba kasi yung door nila, guys. Ang ganda.
So, yun na mga. Ang kanilang
shower.
So, tignan nyo tayo. Ang kanilang shower.
Okay, okay. Sese. Naku. Sese. Sese. Ah, sir. Sir, magkano to?
Bali, ang rate natin ito, ma'am, exclusive siya sa online rate. Bali, wala po kasi tayong hinakatarin rate
or okay.
We depends on the best available rate.
Oh, can you give me the number? Sa kahit isang price lang
natin. In figure, ma'am, siguro itong rate neto around din nasa 14 to 15,000 per night.
Per night?
Yes. Okay.
How about tag may senior, may less?
Yes, we can deduct naman po yung senior natin.
Okay.
Less, ano po siya, 20% and 12%
mantis. Oh, okay. Okay.
Okay.
Ito yung kanyang hallway, guys. Ang ganda rin ang hallway nila.
Ganda!
The other side, guys. Sir.
Okay. Two bedroom panorama. Ang biggest room natin sa two bedroom courtyard suite mo.
Okay.
In this side naman po.
Mm-mm. Third day na. One day lang. Sir, kabilang side.
One bedroom panorama suite naman po, ma'am. Ito po yung sinasabi ko sa inyo, may pool din.
Oh, okay.
Kung may hiraan ka siya, ma'am.
Oh, okay. May ref. May washing machine. Oh, meron siyang microwave.
Same
and,
lang din po siya.
May kitchen din siya katulad ng kanina.
Nasa balcony na full view.
Mas mahaba lang to. Maganda to pagka... Ha, pagka ganito, ilan ng taong pwede, sir?
Actually, ma'am, itong one bedroom natin na maximum of 2 adults po. Bedroom.
Ah, okay. 2 adults and 4 people. Balcony, balcony. May balcony siya rito, guys. Laki din na kanyang TV. May isang mounting bed. So may access din pala siya sa balcony or the veranda. Ayan.
Access.
Ah, may connecting door lang siya sa CR.
Sa CR ma may access.
May access siya.
Sa living or sa bedroom natin tayo mag-access.
Yan yung cabinet din nila rito.
Sampayan talaga siya.
Oh, okay, sampayan. Okay.
Kumbaga glass.
Yung palang, ano yan. Yan. So, yan ang purpose niyan, guys. Ah, yun naman yung kabilang side. May safety box. Okay, thank you.
Lahat po ng rooms natin, may umbrella na.
May umbrella, but just in case.
Ulan na ngayon.
Oo nga, kailangan talaga siya.
Shower lahat ng guest din na
may
umbrella po
kagano. Correct. Same lang din siya guys katulad ng bathroom.
Late shower, telephone
shower. Yeah. And here's the sink. Ang ganda. Maganda siya rito guys. How much is the room, Mr. Kevin?
Actually,
Kervin pala, Kervin.
Ang rate nga ito, ma'am, nag-around din po ng 15,000 to 16,000. Mas mataas po siya ng konti.
Konti lang.
Yes.
Pero so, kailangan din.
The best available rate naman.
And then, let's...
Hindi pa na siya yung permanent na rate na.
Okay. Pag may extra person?
Extra person, pwede naman po, ma'am. It's 1,500 po.
Ah, okay.
Bigyan po ng extra bed na po.
Ah, okay. Sige, thank you, sir. And this one, sir, di ba? Saan sabi niyo kailan? 2 days?
Minimum of 2 nights talaga. Ma'am.
Ah, minimum of 2 nights nga to. 2 nights.
Tsaka wala po tayong walking way for the... residence, ma'am.
Kailangan.
Online talaga.
Online. So, website lang? Hindi pwede by call?
Pwede naman po, ma'am.
Tapos pa reserve, tapos yes, pagdating dito, tsaka magbayad?
Yes, ma'am. Pwede okay naman po. Wala lang tayong walking.
Okay.
11.
Ah, okay. It's 11th yes floor.
We have the fish corner. We have the gym. And we have the pool po
dito. Okay. Please.
Punta tayo sa gym square or sa pool muna, ma'am.
Pool muna tayo, kuya. Thank you.
We also have the edge
pool
bar naman dito.
Wow! Wow! Kitang-kita ang dagat dito!
Yung bar natin, ma-open po siya ng 11 a.m. until 7
p.m. Ang ganda!
The pool is open siya ng 6 a.m. until 9 p.m.
Sample is 6 a.m. to?
9 p.m. po.
9 p.m. Sa kids, same din?
Sorry po?
Sa kids, pareho
yes,
din?
Yes, isa po na.
Ito yung sa kids.
Ay, kids corner. Ito yung sa kids.
Ito yung sa kids, guys. Yung swimming pool.
Bali, 4 feet lang po yung pinakaman natin. Yung lalim yung pool, 4 feet.
Ah, pantay.
Yes, so, pantay po siya.
Oo, oh, mababaw lang.
Yes,
so. Wow. Ito yung pool nila, guys. Ito yung bar nila. Hello, kuya.
Hi, ma'am.
Check-in venue natin will be here at the residence lounge.
So, dito pala ang kainan ng residence.
Yes, well, ito po yung lounge natin, ma'am. Ito po sinuserve yung breakfast for residence guests natin. So, yun ang check po.
Okay, thank you. Hello, sir. Hello po. No!
Sinisurve yung breakfast natin
oh, okay
sa residence kayo ng 6 a.m. until 10 p.m. Then the breakfast will be served at 6 a.m. until 10 p.m.
Is that Sir Caribbean na plated, no? Plated.
It's a continental breakfast po. It's a buffet din siya. However, it's a continental.
Okay, okay. It's buffet din pala, guys.
Continental. Yan.
Okay. Sige, sige, sir. Thank you.
Tayo sa gym.
Okay. May daanan din dito. Hello, ate.
Exclusive lang siya for residents.
Residents yung
mga guests po, wala po silang access dito. Oh, only residents.
Okay.
If you have a visitors or guests, you can meet here or have okay some meeting. Pwede naman po. Just
pwede.
Let us know lang.
Okay, sige, sige.
Open 24 hours.
Oh, 24 hours.
Yes,
wow.
Always bring your e-card lang to access our gym.
Okay.
Tapos ma'am, ano tayo dito? May instructor tayo from 6 a.m. until 9 p.m. po.
Okay.
9 p.m. onwards po until 6 a.m. Wala pong wala
okay
pong gym instructor.
Uh-huh.
But if you want assistance, ma'am, if you want to ano po, si instructor natin, gusto niyo magpa-session sa kanya, pwede naman po. It's complimentary.
Ah, okay.
Sabihan niya lang po si instructor natin.
Okay, okay, sir.
Then, our kids corner.
So, yan ang gym nila, guys. Pink Kids Corner
open
nila, guys.
Open naman po siya ng 7 a.m. until 7 p.m. po.
7 a.m.
until 7 p.m.
Ah, okay.
Here, then, yung ano natin, Kids Corner, may saling restroom dito, ma'am, yung mga kids. May saling silang, toilet.
Oh, okay. Ay, ang cute! For kids, guys, oh. Ang kailang bathroom. Ang cute. Look. Oh, cute niya, guys, oh. Mas maliit siya kaysa sa mga normal bathrooms.
Pang bata siya.
Pang bata talaga yung kanyang seat, guys, oh. Sakto lang, oh. Sapo ko, sample.
Wash your hands.
Like, yeah. See? Wala, nag-automatic siya. Cute nga, guys. Pang bata talaga yung kanyang kids corner. So, pwede mag-play dito, guys, yung mga maliliit na kids nyo. Oo nga, eh. Ganda nga ng view nyo, eh. Ano ilalagay dyan, sir?
Actually, it's a project po ng city government of Pasay.
Ano yan? Las Vegas?
I'm not sure, ma'am. It's a reclamation project. Kasi na-engine natin sa Pasay.
Daming tambak na guys eh. Sakop din pala siya ng ano, ng gym. Oh, wow. The yoga room. Hello, sir! Yan ang instructor nila rito, guys.